No, you have to raise your eyebrows if it's a yes-no question. Are you a student?
That looks like student you.
Well, that's how you say it in ASL. The main topic, student, comes first.
So it's talking like Yoda.
Exactly.